looking for a good time, sugar?
Step down, scumbag.
Okay, Freak, I'm in. Let's see if we can find those blueprints, huh?
Good work, Libra. Find them and get out, okay?
Roger that. Here they are. Justice Corp Maximum Security Prison. Okay, I'm sending you the blueprints now.
Got them. Now get out before they detect you.
What have we here? You ever heard of Project Empyrean, Freak?
Which part of get out didn't you understand?
This is big, Freak. Whatever Empyrean is, they sure don't want anybody to know about it. Think you can crack some level 6 encryption?
Are you kidding? 2 hours work, max. Can you download it? Libra, are you downloading yet? Libra?
Looks like you'll have to finish the plan without me, Freak.
Anna Price. You're under arrest.
Libra? Libra? Shit.
The Justice Corp Maximum Security Prison tomorrow night. Roy McNeil and Eddie Bull Raymonds were arrested 4 years ago after the Capital City riots and were convicted on numerous counts of murder and arson. Thought to be linked to the notorious terrorist group known as Freedom, McNeil was once the most wanted man in Capital City, and his execution tomorrow evening is sure to attract a huge TV audience. And of course, you can catch that live here on Corporation News, starting at the usual time.
This plan had better work.
¿Qué pasa?
Spanky, it's Freak. Is your guy in place?
You better believe it, Holmes. This is gonna be some show.
And now, a Corporation News special, live from the Justice Corp Maximum Security Prison in Capital City. Convicted murderer and terrorist mastermind Roy McNeil is scheduled for execution within the hour. McNeil is reputed to have been the leader of the feared terrorist group known as Freedom until his capture and arrest by Corporation enforcers 4 years ago. Tonight, on the anniversary of the deadly riots that shattered our peace and threatened to destroy our way of life, McNeil will be executed. And Corporation News will bring it to you live. More after these messages.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Justice Corp Termination System. Please wait for your termination to commence. You have been selected for a standard termination. If you wish to upgrade, please speak after the tone.
McNeil, Mac, can you hear me?
Freak, is that you?
Hey, Mac.
Get me the hell out of here, Freak.
Listen carefully. I can't stop the gas, but a friend of ours left you something under the seat. Take a deep breath. The rest is up to you.
So I tell him, look, maybe that figure's high enough for you and your third world cronies, but the corporation doesn't even pick up the phone for less than 19 figures.
What's up?
little close.
You're alive, aren't you?
Warning. Lockdown signals initiated.
Stay alert. There's more guards on their way.
Escape route is through the main cell block. It's at the end of the corridor outside. I'm gonna open the doors now. You ready?
As I'll ever be.
Holding up.
Not too bad at all. considering I was executed a couple of minutes ago.
Good. You're gonna need your strength. Someone should be up ahead. Your touch, Mac. How you holding up?
Not too bad at all, considering I was executed a couple of minutes ago.
Good. You're gonna need your strength. The cell block should be up ahead. Sounds like they know you're coming.
Where do I go then? I don't really know my way around.
Don't worry. We've got the prison blueprints. Hang on. I can let you see. There are four warden offices in the cell block. Each office has a switch that will open some of the cell doors. Get in there and release all the prisoners. You'll be able to slip out in the riot. I've marked the switches on your map.
Executed a couple of minutes ago.
Good. You're gonna need your strength. The cell block should be up ahead. Sounds like they know you're coming.
Where do I go then? I don't really know my way around.
Don't worry. We've got the prison blueprints. Hang on. I can let you see. There are four warden offices in the cell block. Security.
considering I was executed a couple minutes ago.
Good. You're gonna need your strength. The cell block should be up ahead. Sounds like they know you're coming.
Where do I go then? I don't really know my way around.
Don't worry. We've got the prison blueprints. Hang on. I can let you see. There are four warden offices in the cell block. They're sending in more guards to crush the riot. They'll slaughter the prisoners if you don't help out. Quick, Mac, take out those guards. Good work, McNeil. Time to leave, I think. You can get into the next cell block from the roof. There's a service corridor, which will take you there. It leads from one of the warden's offices. I've marked it on your map.
McNeil, wait.
You know me?
Empyrean. You gotta stop Empyrean, Mac. Tell Libra. She'll know. Do.
Libra's involved in this. What else aren't you telling me, Freak?
Let's get you out of prison before we start discussing old girlfriends, huh, Mac?
Very funny. What about Bull? Is he still inside?
That's where we're going next. Get moving.
Shit.
Sorry, Mac. I forgot. I couldn't disarm the drone guns. Try to take them out while they're reloading. Save your ass, Mac. Don't waste the ammo.
your weapon.
Thank you.
still with us? Mac! Cell block. Mac, they're about to execute Bull outside his cell. Mac, what happened? Mac?
God damn it.
While he frees the prisoners.
Heads up!
Take the guards out so Bull can use the switch. He frees the prisoners.
Stop right there.
Take the guards out so Bull can use the switch.
Right there.
while he frees the prisoners.
Good work. Hey, Mac, how long has it been since you've flown a helicopter? We'll need the help of the rest of the prisoners. Free them using the switch in the control center. I've marked the door control on your map. Doors open. There are explosives in the armory. infirmary door is old and rusty. Bull, try to smash the door off.